like, think about it this way. Do you think, like, anybody who is out there, are they actually interested in speaking to humans? I mean, I love the Earth, but I'm just a baby. If there was anyone, like, super, super intelligent and godlike, would they even notice a speck like this? I wonder if Sana was any bigger than Sana is. Would I have noticed the Earth? Would I have made so many friends?